advertising on Facebook and Earth on YouTube. Okay, right here, I got this cleared out finally, and I'm going to turn this into a overgrow bed, growing bed, like this one over here, and this is going to be for the peppers. I'm going to transplant this if I can, cut that one out, that tree, because it's going up underneath the foundation. Take some before pictures. This and start with the grow bed like I did with the other one. I have videos of that one too for my potato patch. Okay, it's May the 9th in zone 6 in southern Illinois, and this is the second part for starting how I started at my grow bed for peppers that I have in the greenhouse. I'll be transplanting them here under my roof, and it's the same basic setup as what I have my potatoes over there. The trench will run in the center, peppers over here, and we're going to have chicken wire set up around the sides to protect the bell peppers and stuff from squirrels. Put plastic down. This is basically how I'm doing it. Not using any kind of nails or anything like that. I'm using little pieces here and there to hold the sides up. Cut out plastic on the bottom. I'll put dirt down, and then we'll transplant the peppers after that. Okay, this is the grow bed that I made for transplanting the peppers out of the greenhouse. We've got this set up, and I might turn that into grow bed for what's rest of, for the rest of those peppers. It all depends on the way it looks. This is May the 19th, Zone 6 in southern Illinois. Okay, June the 12th, 2019, Zone 6, southern Illinois. This is the grow bed that I made, and we finally transplanted peppers from the greenhouse to the grow bed. We did that yesterday, so far everything looks okay. Nothing's falling or dying so far. This is brought to you by Hanson Mobile Advertising on Facebook and Earth on